this country living in unbelievable poverty. I know, because that's how I grew up in the hill country, picking cotton on my hands and knees. But I got a dream, see, where we change all that. I got all kinds of federal programs in mind on health, education, literacy, jobs, you name it.
I would very enthusiastically support legislation to that effect. But right now, I need to be able to go back to my people and tell them that this president is committed to civil rights.